Well, back to my favorite job. My brother and I switched off. I'd been hauling wagons all morning, and then we just switched off, moved to a different field. I would have to say probably one of the wetter fields I've come by. If I have to quick put my phone down, what you're gonna see is me fighting with fighting to keep the combine down the rows. Just a little wet, but overall yielding well. This is one of those fields that if it's a wet spring, you're probably not gonna get a good stand. But if it's a decent spring, you can get a good stand, even if it dries up. Usually this bottom part ends up being pretty well. So you can see there's some wet holes that just pull you in. We'll get it done. Radio, they actually seem to, now it's up to 5 inches of snow.